The views expressed by Dr. Joel Wallach and others on the following live paid program represent opinions of the participants only and do not necessarily represent those of the ZBS Radio Network's staff, management, advertisers, or affiliates. If something is said which you find offensive or with which you disagree, the ZBS Radio Network urges you to call the program in order to help us balance comment. This program is meant to present nutritional information only and is in no way meant to replace the advice of your medical doctor.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. I am a conservative. A lot of people say I treat them like dogs, but they do seem to get better. Now, if you have a personal health challenge you want to ask about, if you have a health challenge of a friend, a loved one, a workmate, or if you want to talk about medical politics or the home-based business opportunity, give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Well, today I want to talk about self-diagnosis and self-care. And why would we want to do that when we got the best medical system in the world? That's wrong. We don't have the best medical system in the world. We have a medical system full of crooks, and we have a medical system that is self-serving. It's been a protective monopoly for over 125 years, self-policing with no oversight by any agencies. Okay, and so what I want you to do is say, look, we need to begin to take care of ourselves. What do we get for trusting the doctors the last 125 years? The worst thing, I mean, there's lots of negatives, but the worst one is all experts say that our children will be the first generation of Americans that do not live as long as their parents. I want you to think about it. Two-thirds of the young families in America are going to be standing by a gravesite burying their kids. This is a catastrophic prediction of biblical proportions. Our children will be the first generation that do not live as long as their parents. I want everybody to get a hold of the book, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, the CD, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, the DVD, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, and then also get the trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Passport Aromatherapy. And I want you to begin to understand that you're going to have to take over here to save your kids and grandkids. You're going to have to take over to save your family, your community, your church, okay? Because when you get the Dead Doctors Don't Lie set, the book, the CD, the DVD, and the trilogy books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Be Herbal Doctor, and the Passport Aromatherapy, you'll learn how to deal with over 900 different diseases using vitamins and minerals and trace minerals and rare earths, amino acids, fatty acids, herbs, and aromatherapy oils. That's a trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Be Herbal Doctor, and the Passport Aromatherapy. And it'll also teach you how to do your own laboratory test. You can do a physical that's the equivalent. I'm going to repeat that. You can do a physical that's the equivalent of a $2,000 physical in your doctor's office for $4.50. You can go in any pharmacy without a prescription, get the same test strips he uses for blood and for urine, the equivalent to a colonoscopic exam. All those test strips combined will cost you $4.50. You can afford to do a physical every month. I wouldn't recommend that. It's not necessary. But you could do a physical like once every 3 months. You could teach your kids and grandkids how to do that, your spouses. You'll save thousands and thousands of dollars. You don't need a doctor to tell you you have diabetes. You can do your own blood sugar test. You just have to know how to interpret them, things like that. So I want you to, again, get a hold of Dead Doctors Don't Lie, the book, the CD, the DVD, and the trilogy books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Be Herbal Doctor, and the Passport Aromatherapy, and learn how to deal with over 900 different diseases using vitamins and minerals and trace minerals and rare earths, amino acids, fatty acids, herbs, and aromatherapy oils. Now, Youngevity has 1,000 products. Youngevity has 1,000 products. In many cases, they're combined into programs for specific health categories. Okay, and so they're already prepackaged in systems for those disease categories. Makes it very easy. We're looking for help. We're growing so rapidly right now. It's just like crazy. And we really, really, really need your help. We were looking for people who will say, okay, I don't mind doing that, but it's going to cost me some time. Well, we will reward you handsomely for investing time becoming a student of the information. Okay? And don't forget, we have 1,000 products. We have herbal products. Okay? We have every nutrient you can think of and every combination you can think of. Okay, and we have tinctures and powders and capsules of all these various herbs. Okay, and then we have, of course, a colloidal silver, great disinfectant. We have what we call Pure Works, which is a great skin disinfectant, so you don't need to use antibiotics all the time. And then, of course, we have things like Killer Biotic, which is a group of eight herbs. It's a blend of eight herbs in a capsule, and it'll support your immune system so you can defend yourself against infections and nasty infectious stuff. But also, two of those eight herbs also have antimicrobial properties, which can actually kill bacteria, viruses, yeast, and fungus. We can take people who've been diabetics for 30 years, type 2 diabetics for 30 years. Think about it. And in just 30 days, their doctor takes them off their medical prescriptions because they're an ex-diabetic. Because type 2 diabetes is not a genetic disease. It's a simple nutritional deficiency of a single nutrient. We've known that for, I've been saying 80 years, for about 10 years, probably going on 100 years now. Okay? And so these are the sort of things you need to know. And everybody will begin to say, hey, we need to go see Auntie so-and-so, or brother so-and-so, or sister so-and-so, because they know how to deal with this stuff. You don't need to have knee replacements when you have bone-to-bone arthritis. You support and promote maintenance and repair. Your body has the capacity to regrow the cartilage. You don't need high blood pressure medication, maybe an emergency, but over the long haul, we can, you know, even high blood pressure is not genetic. High blood pressure is a simple nutritional deficiency. Sometimes you can have kidney problems, vascular problems. Your kidneys will release a hormone called reno, drive your blood sugar up, your blood pressure up. That's easy to deal with. Alzheimer's disease is a physician-caused disease. I'll repeat that. Alzheimer's disease is a physician-caused disease. Easy to prevent. We've known that since 1992. That's why the original Dead Doctors Don't Lie audio cassette tape sold 150 million copies without the benefit of social media. Well, since then, social media, we have Dead Doctors Don't Lie in 9 languages, and we sold over 350 million copies. We're still going out the door at 50,000 a week. Why is that? People want to heal themselves. People want to protect themselves. Doctors have failed us big time. So let's sort of let them know that we're not going to use them anymore, and that'll tighten their little bottoms, won't it? So we'll be back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call the priority line, 831-685-1080, toll free, 888-379-2552. You may have heard about the 90 essential nutrients, or the Mighty 90, needed for good health. But with all the products out there, what exactly are they talking about? The Mighty 90 is 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, 60 plant-derived minerals, and 2 essential fatty acids. So, now you know. But with all the products you see and hear advertised, what exactly do you buy to come up with the Mighty 90 and the right ratios to promote good health? Youngevity has made it easy with the Healthy Start Pack, which contains one canister of Beyond Tangy Tangerine Vitamin and Plant-Derived Mineral Complex, one bottle of Bone and Joint Enriching OsteoFX Plus, and one bottle of EFA Plus Essential Fatty Acids, all in the proper ratios to promote good health and vitality. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate, and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
With increasing rates of osteoporosis, it's becoming more and more evident that most Americans have low blood levels of calcium. Some would say,
I get all the calcium I need from dairy products.
Unfortunately, that's just not true. Besides, most dairy products are homogenized and can contain steroids and antibiotics that kill off good bacteria in the digestive system. Not to mention, the human body needs magnesium to make use of dietary calcium. That's why Youngevity developed OsteoFX Plus, containing bioavailable plant-derived forms of vitamin D3, calcium, magnesium, zinc, copper, and glucosamine sulfate. OsteoFX Plus is formulated to support healthy bones and joints. Not to mention, OsteoFX Plus tastes great, unlike other products that taste like chalk or dirt. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate, and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you're going to do the Youngevity business as a business, I urge you to get a hold of that trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and The Passport Aromatherapy, and learn how to deal with over 900 different diseases using vitamins and minerals and trace minerals and rare earths, amino acids, fatty acids, herbs, and aromatherapy oils. That's the trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and The Passport Aromatherapy. And don't forget, if you've never been in business for yourself, get a hold of the book Wall Street for Kids and learn how to be profitable, learn how to get the tax breaks of the rich, of the billionaires, right? We don't want to take it away from them because we won't get them. We want to get the tax breaks, okay, of Bill Gates, Donald Trump, and Warren Buffett and all the other billionaires. Okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us today?
Well, what's the name of your most recent lecture?
My most recent lecture?
Yeah.
Public Enemy Number One.
Yeah, someone should go to jail, right?
Someone should go to jail is the DVD.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now someone out there is listening, Doc. Because I've got a Reuters story here that's breaking today, and that is a Justice Department unveils largest takedown ever to combat Medicare fraud. It's the first time that the largest amount of health people that have been rounded up and sent to jail for defrauding Medicare and other federal health insurance programs. This 2016 takedown involved 301 defendants and a loss amount of over $900 million. That exceeds a record last year of 243 defendants that faced charges and a combined $712 million. Defendants charged in the takedown include two owners of a group outpatient clinic and a patient recruiter who stand accused of filing $360 million of fraudulent claims for physical therapy and other services that were not medically necessary to find patients. The clinic operators and the recruiter, they targeted poor drug addicts and offered them narcotics, and then they billed them for services that were never provided. Another case highlighted involved a home health fraud, a case of a doctor that was indicted of billing for $38 million for home health services that were not needed or ever provided. The Justice Department says that about 50% of the cases in this current takedown involved a form of health, home health fraud, and about 25% involved pharmacy fraud. So there you go. You've been vindicated again. Because you've been saying that for about as long as I have known you, that, you know, some, these guys got to start going to jail for all this stuff. There, I mean, they wouldn't put up with it in any other industry.
Yeah, well, I've been talking about this since 1978. And so we're talking about 36, 38 years, almost 40 years. I've been talking about these things. And, of course, in 1992, my original audio cassette tape, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, came out. And it was so popular, sold 150 million copies before the social media. And that's because it showed where things like Alzheimer's disease was a physician-caused disease, and doctors in the pharmacy industry were so eager to cash in on it. And also, the cholesterol and saturated fat debacle was a made-up fraudulent campaign so they could sell a particular product called Crisco. And the medical doctors, including the American Heart Association, were all in on it. And, of course, the number three cause of death in America this year, the number three cause of death in America, according to the medical school in Baltimore, Maryland, called Johns Hopkins, the oldest medical school in America, they said the number three cause of death in America is medical mistakes. 251,000 people are mistakenly killed, you know, where the doctors give a bad treatment and kill the patient mistakenly 251,000 times every year. Now, you know, we're getting up into the numbers of the Nazis killing people that, you know, in the death camps, and doctors are getting away for it. And so not only were they causing all this mayhem amongst their patients, but they're ripping everybody off. The number one cause of personal bankruptcy in America is medical bills. It's 85% of personal bankruptcy is caused by medical bills. And so, and our kids will be the first generation that do not live as long as Americans. So show me the good stuff. You're going to have a hard-pressed time to find it. And so that's why people need to take care of themselves contact your Youngevity associate today. Get the books, the CD, and the DVD, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, and save yourself and your family. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. On the priority line, 831-685-1080. When you perspire, working or playing, your body is losing more than just water. That's why it tastes salty. But what you're sweating out is more than just salt and potassium, as some sports drinks will have you believe. One of the most well-known sports drinks only has two nutrients, and it's loaded with sugar. Some have a mineral or two with a couple of vitamins. Youngevity's exceptional sports drink, Rebound FX, is chock full of cancer-fighting antioxidants, a full spectrum of vitamins, plant-derived minerals, and herbs. Rebound FX is a highly absorbable liquid supplement that gives you quick, sustained energy. Rebound FX supports cardiovascular health, immune health, and boosts stamina and energy. Don't short yourself during and after your workout with just a couple of nutrients. Drink Youngevity's Rebound FX for optimal health. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Through his research as a veterinarian, Dr. Joel Wallach discovered that most health problems afflicting livestock can be prevented and even reversed. Many of these same health challenges also occur in humans. These too can be prevented and reversed. Doc's original formula, called the pig arthritis formula, alleviated all arthritis symptoms in animals. The same basic formula has been developed for humans, called the pig pack, which includes plant-derived minerals, a multiple vitamin complex, glucogel, and EFAs. Add to that Youngevity's OsteoFX Plus, a proprietary blend of liquid calcium, magnesium, and glucosamine. Now you have the Pig Pack Plus to make up the 90 essential nutrients Dr. Wallach has identified as necessary for sustained good health and longevity. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you need to lose that 10, 25, 50, 75, 100 pounds or more, contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the book Hell's Kitchen. The subtitle is The Cause, Prevention, and Cure of Obesity. It also discusses type 2 diabetes and the metabolic syndrome. And when you get the book Hell's Kitchen from a Youngevity associate, ask for a free copy of the CD by the same title, Hell's Kitchen. Remember that being overweight or obese has nothing to do with lack of exercise or eating too much. You don't need to exercise to lose weight. Okay, you don't need to use exercise to tone up that saggy bag of skin after you lose weight. Contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the Healthy Weight Loss Pack. And learn how to lose a half a pound to 2 pounds a day. And the magic here is, folks, you'll never gain the weight back as long as you stay on the program. You'll never gain the weight back. That is the magic. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Santa Cruz, California. And Robert, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Robert. How can we help you today?
Hey, Doc. How are you? So I had an accident back in 2001, and when they did, you know, the X-rays, the MRIs, they found out my lower back had a dislocation of 14 mm-hmm. millimeters between L4 and L5. So fast forward to November of last year, and it happened again. I got hit again. And so they did a bunch of X-rays and MRIs. But this time, they weren't showing them to me. They were kind of hiding them from me. And when they finally did show them to me, it showed that my displacement had moved back to only 8 millimeters. So that I had my back had migrated back 6 millimeters. And the thing about this is that you told me this would happen. I didn't actually believe you because I believed you about heart disease and diabetes and everything, but I didn't think my back would move back at all, and they kept telling me it would never move back, and it did.
Okay, well, that's beautiful because you can do things for yourself. Your body wants to repair itself. Your body wants to heal itself, but your genes, your DNA, your RNA, your telomeres, little end caps on the chromosomes require the 90 essential nutrients, 60 minerals, 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, 3 fatty acids to accomplish this. And even with trauma, I mean, I deal a lot with Navy SEALs, Special Forces guys, people who are in professional sports of all kinds, boxing, football, soccer, rugby, baseball, wrestling, all these kind of people who have really some heavy traumas. And we give them the raw materials, and we're able to support and promote maintenance repair because the body is ready, willing, and able to do it. You just can't do it by resting and surgery. Surgery might get things closer together, but it still won't heal without the 90 essential nutrients. So I urge everybody to really, really get on these 90 essential nutrients. Just like Robert shared with us, here he was in the second accident, and his back only got better even after the second accident. I get so many people, they're in vehicular accidents. They fall off of roofs. They fall off of ladders, and the doctors want to do back surgery. They want to do hip replacement surgery, knee replacement surgery. They want to fuse their vertebrae together. You name it, all kinds of stuff. And they want to put pins in their fractures. And we get them on, you know, the Healthy Bone and Joint Pack, and the body will support and promote maintenance and repair with the 90 essential nutrients as the cofactors. Well, stick with us. We'll be back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie after these messages.
And that does open a line. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach today, call us on the priority line, 831-685-1080. That's 831-685-1080. Lines open. You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Youngevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those and besides that, they're not as good as tangy tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you want to live to be well beyond 100 chronologically, say 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 200 plus, and you want to be biologically 30, 40, 50, contact your Youngevity associate and ask for the book's Immortality, the book Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission, the book Rare Earths and Cures, and learn how to add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life. Why is it the top 20 longevity cultures are all third world cultures? There's no industrialized nations or first world nations in the first top industrialized nations according to the National Geographic. So why do they have 40 times 100 olds we do? Why do they have 100 per 250 of the population? We Americans only have 1 per 10,000. Well, get a hold of the book, Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission, the book Immortality, and the book Rare Earths and Cures. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Michigan. And Bonita, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Bonita, you're on the air.
Yes, I got a disease of sarcoidosis and a pinched nerve that's really and took over the body, and I'm blind now from it, and I don't know.
Okay, now, when you say a pinched nerve, is that in your neck or your back or where?
Throughout the left side.
Okay, now, is this from a stroke?
That happened
20 years ago.
Years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
How long you had sarcoidosis?
And it just, I think for a long time, too, and but it all just hit me at once 3 years ago, real, real bad.
Okay, now tell me this blindness. Did the doctor give it a name? Do you have macular degeneration, glaucoma, cataracts? What you got?
Glaucoma.
Okay. Okay, how much do you weigh, Bonita?
Well, when it all first happened, I lost a lot of weight because my body wasn't...
What do you weigh now?
Well, I weigh between 223 and 229.
Okay. All righty. And how tall are you?
About 5'4".
Okay. Well, 5'4", I'd like to see you weigh about 120 to 140, so we need to lose 90 to 100 pounds here. And let's see, anything else? Do you have anything like diabetes?
Well, they say sarcoidosis is supposed to be close to something like sugar diabetes. That's the closest I ever got.
Mm-hmm.
I think I was on borderline. Mm-hmm. I had borderline. The cholesterol.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, here you go. Get your pen and paper out. Okay, now, Charmaine, you there?
I'm here.
Okay. So what's going on with Bonita? She's got, pre-diabetes. She's got glaucoma. She's kind of lost her vision, maybe. She got sarcoidosis, which is a cousin to lupus and fibromyalgia. She's overweight by 90 to 100 pounds. What's going on?
She's got a gluten intolerance for sure.
Okay. And then what would you give her as a supplement program?
Well, I'd get her on a gluten-free diet, and then I would get her two healthy, personally, I would get her on two healthy brain and heart packs, but then she needs to add the glucogel to it.
Okay. And what would you do for her weight?
I'd give her the ASAP.
What would you do for her glaucoma, her blindness?
Well, she needs calcium. She could take extra calcium, but also I'd give her that Accutive.
Okay, very good. Okay. You get an A+, kiddo. Okay, so Bonita, what I want you to do is, as Char says, you need to clean up your diet, which is a really significant contributor to all these problems you have. So you need to get rid of the fried foods, nothing fried, no fried foods whatsoever. Absolutely no processed meats with nitrates and nitrates. We've got to run to one of those message moments. So hang on, Bonita. We'll be back, and we'll give you your program after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call the priority line, 831-685-1080, toll free, 888-379-2552. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And I want you to get a hold of that book, Prepare. The subtitle is The Prepper's Survival Bible, because there's so many natural disasters now, wildfires, earthquakes. You're looking at hurricanes, tornadoes. We have floods. You name it. We got it now. And, of course, all this stuff is going on. Hackers are hacking everything, including presidential candidates' emails and so forth. The grid's going down. It's a mess. Our food is awful. No nutrition in our food. We got lots of food, but there's little nutrition in it. And so in addition to getting on the 90 essential nutrients, I want you to get a hold of that book, Prepare. The subtitle is The Prepper's Survival Bible. And get a hold of our GoHoo Foods, 25-year shelf life, freeze-dried, many, many different types of meals and raw materials. And then, of course, we have Beyond Organics, this organic milk products, things like cheese and kefir, it's called Amasi. These things are from cattle that are grass-fed with no grains whatsoever. And then, of course, we got the 90 essential nutrients, we got all the herbs and everything, we got Pure Works, we got all these things to help you take care of yourself. Because when you want to get a hold of something at the pharmacy or from a doctor, they're going to be burned out. They're going to be, the people are going to go there and loot everything. So you have to have the stuff at home and get a hold of the book, Prepare, The Prepper's Survival Bible, and you will survive. You got to get it done before the emergency. You can't get it done after the emergency. Okay, Doug, let's go right back to Michigan and Bonita. Okay, to finish up here, we got rid of all the bad stuff. No fried foods, no processed meats with nitrates and nitrites. It means no deli slices, sandwich meat, sausage, ham, bacon, bologna, salami, pastrami, pepperoni, jerky, corned beef, Spam. Absolutely no oils. Means no microwave popcorn, no theater popcorn, no olive oil, no coconut oil. Yes, no coconut oil. No margarines, mayonnaise, celery, and cooking oil, and no gluten, no wheat, no barley, rye, and oats. And then Ashar said, at 220 pounds, I want you to have two of the Healthy Brain and Heart Packs per month, full dose of everything twice a day, two Healthy Brain and Heart Packs per month, a full dose of everything twice a day, two large bottles, the 240-count bottles of glucogel. Take 15 a day, five at breakfast, five at lunch, five at dinner, and that's to support and promote maintenance repair of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, and bone matrix, and bone itself. And then because you have this blindness from glaucoma, I'd also have you take the Ocutiv, O-C-U-T-I-V, Ocutiv. You're going to need to take two of those tablets twice a day. It'll be two bottles. That'll actually be three bottles a month, okay, because there's only 30 in a bottle. So I'd go ahead and get three or four of those bottles a month of Ocutiv. Don't forget Vision FX. You can take three of those twice a day. The capsules will be two bottles a month. And for the prediabetes, I would also go ahead and take the Sweeties. Go ahead and take three of those twice a day. And that's two bottles a month. And if you want to go, you're going to lose some weight here on the gluten-free diet and all these supplements, but if you want to go faster, you can throw in what we call ASAP. It's an acronym for as slim as possible, as soon as possible. Get one dropper bottle. Put a dropper full, not a drop, but a dropper full under your tongue. Leave it absorbed through your oral tissues. If you swallow it, it won't hurt you, but you're not going to get the maximum bang for your buck there. So you want to let it absorb through oral tissues. One dropper full under your tongue, 30 minutes for each meal. And within a couple of days, you'll start losing a half a pound to 2 pounds a day. So you can speed things up. And then when you get to where you want to be, just stay on the supplement program. And at 140 pounds, you probably can get away with one of everything a day instead of two of everything a day. Cut your cost in half. We're looking seriously at a 4 to 6 months program here. And call us every couple of weeks, bring us up to date, and we'll walk you through this. I believe it'll help memory, too. Okay. Let's see here. Doug, let's go to callers.
All right. Let's head to California. And Madru, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Madru. You're on the air.
Hi, how are you today?
Hi. Okay, how can we help you?
Well, listen, I have a lady. She went to the doctor, and her x-rays revealed that her upper portion of her right femur had degenerated to the point that it was missing. And they said the only thing that is the leg is being held up in position by a bone spur.
Mm-hmm. So did they give it the name of avascular necrosis? Does that ring a bell with you?
She didn't say that. I don't think she really knows. But
okay, well, yeah, that's not uncommon. Yeah, it's not uncommon when two things happen. When you have osteoporosis, the bone matrix, which is sort of the tendon-like material, is a rebar, the bone, the stuff that the minerals sit on in your bone, that begins to actually become a bigger percentage of your bone because the minerals are going away when you have osteoporosis, and actually squeeze the artery that's bringing the blood into the femur, your thigh bone, through the ball part of the thigh bone, the ball and socket joint, and it dies because there's no circulation. So how much does this lady weigh, you think?
She's 5 feet. 5 and a half, she's 160 pounds.
Okay. All right. So, Char, what would you do for this gal? She's got necrosis. She's got death of the right femur. And I believe that it probably would be called avascular necrosis. And doctors just rub their hands because if they wait long enough, you'll be begging for a hip replacement. And so what should she do at 160 pounds? And she's got what I would think is avascular necrosis or death of the bone, the upper part of the thigh bone, the femur, because of lack of circulation. What would you do for her?
I get her on a gluten-free diet, but then I would get her on two healthy bone and joint packs, and I would get her on the Ultimate Daily Classic, the Niacin Plus, and the cardio sticks.
You get an A+. Very good. You hit the bullseye there. And so what I want you to do, Madru, is for this lady, is get her, and at 160 pounds, I'd have her take two of the healthy brain and heart packs. I'd have her take two of the healthy brain and heart packs per month, and I'd get the two large bottles of glucagel, so she can have 15 of those a day, five at breakfast, five at lunch, five at dinner. And then as Char said, she needs, I'd go ahead and get her two bottles a month of the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets, so she can have three twice a day. I'd get two boxes a month of the Ultimate Cardio Stick, so she could have one at breakfast, one at dinner. And then the Ultimate Niacin Plus, I'd have her take two bottles a month of that, so she could take two for breakfast, two for dinner. And it's a non-flush, time-release niacin, so you're not going to get burning and itchiness and all that kind of stuff. But this is going to support and promote healthy blood flow through obstructed arteries, increase the blood flow so nutrients can get to that femur, and also support and promote maintenance repair of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, bone matrix, bone itself. And if she has pain in her hip, pain someplace else, in her joints, she can also get the what would you give her for the pain, Char?
I give her CM cream with the trauma oil in it.
Perfect. Yep. I'd get her a couple of bottles of the CM cream. And for each teaspoon of the CM cream she's going to apply to her hip or knee or shoulder or neck, I would also put five drops of the trauma oil, T-R-A-U-M-A, trauma oil from her ancient legacy division. It's a blend of aromatherapy oils that actually have analgesic or pain-relieving properties, reduce inflammation, and also relieve pain. And she could apply that 2-3 times a day and be pain-free while her body is being, her bones are supported for maintenance and repair, okay? But you can expect great things happening here. Keep us informed. We'll walk you gals through this. Okay, Doug, do we have time to start another one?
Yeah, we've got time to get started here. Let's head to Sacramento, California. And Felicia, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Felicia, you're on the air.
Hi, Dr. Wallach. How are you today?
Okay, thank you. How can we help you?
My call is twofold. One, I have a testimonial, and two, I have a question regarding a nutritional supplement for my grandchildren. First
okay,
testimonial
well,
is...
Yeah, give the testimony. Mm-hmm.
I was diagnosed with the Quervain tenosynovitis about a year and a half ago, and I went through physical therapy, I went through acupuncture, I had no relief. They wanted to do a shot, cortisone shot, and I did mm-hmm. not want that at all. So I
very good.
Taking...
No, wait a minute. Before you give us the testimony, we've got to run to that message moment. We'll be right back with you, Felicia, after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. Fish has been thought of as a brain food for eons, but it's not the fish that's key. It's actually the essential fatty acids, EFAs, or omega-3s found in fish, called essential because they're necessary for good health and your body can't make them. So they must be consumed through diet or supplementation. Youngevity has developed the perfect supplement in SMARTFX, an acronym for Sustained Memory and Retrieval Time, a concentration of DHA and EPA, both members of the omega-3 family, supporting neural path function and cardiovascular health for optimal mental concentration, awareness, focus, and agility. If you've got a mentally demanding career, you're a student crunching for the big test, or just want to maintain health for a sense of well-being, try SmartFX from Youngevity. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate, and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
If you've been diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, prediabetes, or the metabolic syndrome, and you're tired of seeing your blood glucose levels rise and fall like a ship on the ocean, but you don't want to take those drugs the rest of your life, Youngevity has an alternative. A product called Sweeties has been developed just for you. Used as part of your regular diet, Sweeties helps maintain healthy blood sugar levels. A formulation specially designed to nutritionally assist your body with the regulation of your blood sugar level. Sweeties supports healthy glucose metabolism because it's fortified with aspartic acid, chromium, and vanadium, all to help you promote healthy blood sugar levels. If you want to get off those drugs and control your blood sugar metabolism naturally, try Youngevity's Sweeties product. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate, and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go right back to California. And Felicia, we got to go quicker if we're going to get the answer to your other question. And so please finish your testimony.
Sure. So I didn't want the cortisone shot, and I started taking 15 Glucogel a day for about 4 months, and I don't have it anymore. It's gone. So
Now, you were taking the 90 also? You were taking the 90 cents nutrients?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, super. Well, thank you for sharing that. We have so many people with connective tissue things like lupus and sarcoidosis and fibromyalgia and arthritis and tendonitis, all these sort of joint things like Dupuytren's contracture and all these things, including your problem, carpal tunnel syndrome, loose teeth, you name it all. I mean, these things are easily dealt with because your body wants to repair itself. Okay, what's your question?
I believe that. Anyway, I purchased some products for my grandchildren. I have a 7-month-old who's 20 pounds, 3-year-old who is 32 pounds, and a 5-year-old who is 45 pounds. And I purchased the Ultimate Classic, EFAs, and Cherry Mins for these kids. And I wanted to know if those were the correct products for the grandkids to take, or would you change something?
Okay, well, you said the Ultimate Classic liquid?
Yes.
Okay, good. And
EFA.
Also the Cherry Mins and the EFAs and the Cherry Mins.
Right. So is that a good program for them now?
That's a very good program. Of course, the liquids. Shar, how much of the liquids did you give to these kids, per so much body weight?
It's like, I think, 2 teaspoons for 10 pounds or something like that of body weight.
Well, it's actually, you're right. It's teaspoon. It's 1 teaspoon twice a day for 7 to 10 pounds, okay? Or 20 pounds, let's say the little bitty guys for 20 pounds. So the one, the 7 months old, and he weighs what? What's the 7-month-old weigh?
She also has a little eczema as well. Gluten.
Well, you know what's going on there, Char? The kid's got eczema.
Gluten intolerance. Gluten.
Yep.
Gluten, yep. So how much does a 7-month-old weigh?
She weighs 20 pounds.
Okay, so it'd be 1 teaspoon of each of the two liquids, the Ultimate Classic and the Cherry Mins. That's a teaspoon of breakfast and dinner. The 3-year-old weighs how much? 32 pounds?
Uh-huh.
Okay. That would be 1.5 teaspoons of each of the liquids twice a day. And the 5-year-old that weighs 52 pounds, would be 2 teaspoons twice a day. And how many of the EFAs would you give, Char?
Well, Bear weighs 5 pounds, and she gets 1, and Coco weighs 10 pounds, and he gets 2 a day.
Okay, so the seven-month-old would get two, the three-year-old would get three, and the five-year-old would get four, the EFAs, okay? And, of course, it's imperative that they all stay away from gluten, and that includes the dog, the cat, the bird, the fish, mom, dad, mother-in-law, grandma, renters, visitors. Everybody's got to be gluten-free because, you know, the prediction is that our children will be the first generation that do not live as long as their parents. And so we have to do everything. We have to be obsessive about avoiding the bad stuff. And that's why we want you to get that trilogy of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Be Herbal Doctor, The Passport Aromatherapy. Get the book, Epigenetics, and let's save our kids and grandkids. But if we don't do these things and be obsessive about it, if we just sort of let things happen as they've been happening, there will be so many Americans standing at graveside burying their kids and their grandkids. I just can't imagine what a terrible prospect. But if you don't become obsessive about getting off all the bad stuff and doing all the good stuff, there will be problems. Okay? And, okay, thank you so much for sharing with us, Felicia. But do give us a call. You know, just give us a testimony in the grandkids. Let us know how they're doing. And Char?
Mm-hmm.
Super
yes.
job as usual.
Oh, thank you.
And see, how much time we got here, Doug?
Got about 20 seconds.
20 seconds. Okay, do you have a parting? I know you're waving at everybody. Give us a parting message in 20 seconds.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, stay away from your doctor because they're the number one killer of Americans. And take your supplements.
Yeah, the number one killers are doctors on their proactive treatments. The number two killer of Americans is cardiovascular disease. Number three is medical accidents. I mean, how crazy is this? Thank you, Char. Super job. Thank you so much, Doug and Richard. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. And God bless America.
Dead Doctors Don't Lie, the talk radio program, is a copyrighted production of the ZBS Radio Network. Broadcast of all or part of this program by any station without a valid license from ZBS Radio Associates will result in civil liability for and criminal prosecution of that station under applicable United States federal copyright laws. Broadcast licenses may be obtained by calling the ZBS Radio Network at 831-477-1999.
Hi everyone, Andy Anderson here. Are you using those handy little bottles of gel that zap germs, bacteria, and other nasties? In today's world, that's smart, especially with all the filthy doorknobs, shopping carts, and handrails we touch every day. Here's what you may not know. Once the alcohol evaporates, goodbye effectiveness. No more protection until you use it again. Pure works to the rescue. Our FDA-compliant foam, lotion, soap, and spray do not rely on alcohol. Their killing power lasts up to 4 hours. Pure Work Disinfecting Spray is EPA certified to kill swine flu, bird flu, MRSA, HIV, hepatitis B, and C, and a whole host of viruses and bacteria, mold and fungus too. It's even safe around children and pets. You'll love the soft feel of Pure Works on your hand. It actually conditions and will not dry your skin. Here's a little peace of mind knowing your hands are still germ-free hours later. Get your hands on Pure Works and get Pure Works on your hands. Stand by. Pull out your paper and pencil for your local number to order Pure Works.